Once, attending this fair, was 10 years old. Went to some restaurant, brothers ordered.
Who could be in the end, I still don't know who the culprit was. The Wikipedia page doesn't say that. I guess they're trying to avoid possible spoilers, but I mean, it's a really old kid's book and has more than 200 pages. I'm not going to read that. So I guess we'll never know who was sending those spiteful letters. But to be honest, I don't really care.
This be it. I turn my generation has passed. From frustration to creation, such a contrast. Fulfillment, I weave a tapestry. Journey's end and clarity from one single seed planted in the soil.
My just push out further than the finish line when I haven't even started. If it's a slant, I hope it leads to an end. If it's internal, I hope it's identical, so I can kill one part of me, erase from the other. Orange rage, but cowardice.
Too happy to Sadness take over again.
Dear John, I can't do this anymore. I'm sorry, but we need to start being honest with each other. Things haven't felt right between us for a while, and I know you've noticed it too. The last 5 years have been magical, with all the ups and downs, but the time has come for us both to start a new life, without the other. Goodbyes are long, messy, and overdrawn. So I'm making things easier by skipping it. My parents helped me move out my things, and I'm moving back with them. I hope you have a happy life. Goodbye.
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 Happy life.
Happy life.
Happy life. Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Happy life.
Away when you left.
100 words is all you deserve.
To tell. Oh, where the moon Only sweet. Abundant words of love that I could seem to speak. Thunderstorms and shipwrecks are nothing short of tragedy. But when my lover left me, I finally felt the gravity. Sunken heart in a raging sea. That turbulence morphed my passion to insanity. And I got the rock. Keep it short.